you meet the one person that you can rely on, the one person you can trust, you can love, you find yourself in them. I was jittery for the past 4 days just seeing this happen right now, and I love you a lot.
And what a pleasure tonight is for all of us to be so fortunate to bear witness of the marriage of two of the very best people that we all know.
I know they're going to be a team forever. I know they'll raise a beautiful family, and they'll accomplish so many great things because they are great people.
My mom and dad, and Aneesha's mom and dad got a daughter-in-law and a son-in-law, but I got something more. I got a sister. Aneesha, you've been there through thick and thin with me, and I feel like I have more love than my brother.
My parents, like, they're the nicest people in the world.
I'm excited, I'm nervous. So I can't believe it is finally here.
Our Parsi ceremony is going to be at UBC Boat House. It's like this floating venue, so it's literally on the water. It's gorgeous.